not die. I need one more dragon. That kind of sucks. Well, I need one more, that's good, but zombies, round 10, I don't like the effects of that. I just don't like the sound of that, round 10 and zombies. It makes me feel uncomfortable. You know what, guys? I'm gonna end the video here. When I get back, we'll be trying to get the last dragon, get a bow, and then upgrade the dingo. Okay, bye. Hello, people, and we're back playing Black Ops 3. I'm going over to train this dragon, and then afterward, yes, I will pack a punch. I've been meaning to for a while now. The bad part about this place is there's no anti-gravity, I don't have speed cola, and this is a spot where you really gotta need your perks! Ah, dang it! Oh, now I have to train them all around.
Hey Ryan, did we have math homework today?
No.
Oh, that's perfect.
Is it? Or is it?
Alright, let me get some new missions from these people. Oh yeah, and everyone that watches this live stream, this is where part two is at. Like, this here is part two.
This is where we're at, you know it.
And if you don't know what I've done yet, then go see part one. I mean, I haven't done that much yet. I mean, I'm 25% into a game, but like, I haven't done much doing videos.
Jeez. Oh, this is hard. I hate round 10. It's the worst round in my book. Oh crap, I'm going down here, you know what? Screw it. Ah, where's Speedy? Where's Speedy, Mr. Coley? I don't know where Speedy Cola is, and I'm freaking out because of that fact. Where's Speedy Cola? Do not know where it is. There! Oh my god, you beautiful great perk.
Loud.
Now I don't have any money to pack a punch. Should have probably thought that through before I went and did it.
Udam Dijams.
Oh no! Udam Dijams!
Well, I guess I could still get the bow, you know? Then we'll see if I can get to pack a punching. Michael! So, watch the video after, and I'm getting close to getting the bows, but I'm probably gonna die soon. I'm sorry. I have very, just low thoughts of me actually pulling this off.
Actually, in this live stream, I'm just gonna do missions, actually.
Really?
And after the live stream, I'll do part two.
Isn't that already part two?
No, I just came up with an idea.
Winter.
Hey, it's magic. For some reason, this map is very good for me when I'm alone. Winter.
And sleep needs.
Dragon, you wanna explode? I'd be very appreciative if you did.
Where is all I need? How many? It's like 20 each.
Did you? Thank you! Mm-hmm. Michael, I got all the dragons. Now I can go get my bow.
Alright, go get your bow.
It's not just any bow, like in Far Cry Primal.
I know what the bow is, Ryan. I'm not a douche. You douche.
Yeah, but have you ever gotten it?
No, because I don't have Dreisendrock. You nut.
Right, that makes sense. It's called Wrath of the Ancients. It's
you
where
goober.
I sent my wrath to the ancients.
Are you... Am I... Are you... Die! Thank you.
I
can't believe I missed that. Get out of here, goat.
So I had the locust and the dingo, and guess which I just gave in for the bow.
Dingo.
Yeah.
Well, mistakes happen, Ryan.
This is a bad mistake, though.
That was a bad mistake. You should feel shame. Shame on you! Oh yeah, I
feel
forgot.
A lot
I need
of
sleep.
Shame. It just so happens I have enough to hit the box probably 3 times. I don't know.
What's that, Ryan?
My next goal is Pac-Munch. After that, it's going back in time. I want to see how far I can get in doing this.
Oh yeah, did I say you can slide in Far Cry Primal?
No, you didn't.
Oh. Oh yeah, did I tell you I got my brace off today?
Yeah.
Oh.
Guys, hashtag Michael got his brace off. Isn't that nice? I got the dingo.
Isn't that nice?
After losing it, I get it.
I thought you were gonna say, isn't that nice? Your leg is healed. But no, you don't have to think about your friend. Just think about a gun that kills things. Yep. Just
exactly. Life
yeah,
lesson, guys.
That totally doesn't ruin friendships right there.
Maybe I should put in like subtitles since people can't hear you.
I'm sorry, Ryan, but stinking, it's over. We can't be friends no more.
We can be friends?
We can't.
Okay.
It's over. I upgraded a lady's hut. I feel like... What difference did it do? She's crying like last time when
I
actually made her.
I wish the anti-gravity could stay on. Oh, that sucks that it turns off. The Undercroft would be the best area in the game. Yeah. Well, it is, but... it's still just... No. No. Kaboom. Sorry, guys.
I don't
feel like fighting these dudes. I really do.
It won't let me talk to this guy.
Oh yeah, firebow bolts. I don't have the firebow yet, but I will. I vow on Michael's leg.
Yeah.
If I do not get it, then it will be broken again by me
on,
myself.
On my leg? I don't own the leg. The mayor
well, whatever
does.
You own. Your favorite possession, your huskies.
Yes, my
huskies.
River water make Wenza sick. Too bad. Man, I ain't taking no orders from you. I control this place. Oh me.
Who's giving you orders?
This lady. It's like. Ugh! Stinking. I don't know. She was like, oh, what are bad for when. For. I'm sorry. Ninja to drink! Go make water clean! Listen, lady, I own this place, so I ain't taking no orders. I ain't taking no orders. Actually, wait. I am a waiter. Or am I? Dun, dun, dun. Actually, no. I want to do it this way instead of dun, dun, dun. I want to do this. Dun, 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 dun.
Dun, 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 dun.
Dun, 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 dun.
Guys, at the end of round 12, we are cooking.
Oh, wait. Isn't this like the dead fish thing that I saw? I didn't. Yeah, it is. The Rotten River. I saw it from Gold Glove.
Dead fish. No! Oh my god. Oh, I hate the Panzer. I hate that damn thing. Michael, I'm scared. Oh, it's the Panzer. Mm. That thing killed me so many times.
Let's kill Couldn't have chosen fish.
Another boss. Any other boss would do, you know? Like, it's I wouldn't even fish. Care
Wait, if it was to, like, that big this?
Bruce thing. I forgot his name.
Was it a bear? Because bears eat fish. That is a lot of fish. Huh. It's just tortoises! Oh. Or are they turtles?
Where the hell is that
I have no idea
thing?
What they are. Doesn't matter. They did it.
Oh, there it is.
You know, keeps going.
Dang
hey,
it.
Mate, back off.
I was gonna back punch it. This thing comes.
Hey! Oh, God. Shrek'd it.
Yes, I killed the Panzer soldier. Oh my god. Life is great, isn't it, Michael? Good I just killed the boss. Oh, now he knows Ooh, how I there. Feel. I've been waiting so long Mosh, for Baiska. Payback.
Vengeance must hurry.
Oh my yeah. god. I hate that thing. Okay, guys.
Oh no.
It's nice to
this
end the video off with a good thing. Goodbye. You guys are beautiful.
Oh.
Michael, I am so happy I actually killed that damn thing. That thing causes me so much trouble. It's so ridiculous how much trouble a robot can cause one person and 1,000 zombies. He electrocutes zombies, and then they're, you know, electric, and it's more effective. Okay, I'm gonna start the next video. Hello, welcome to part 3 of Dryzendrak, and we're still playing this.
It was a bear! I knew it!
Yep, Michael did know it. It was a bear.
Oh no!
A good thing that we have going on is that we have some.
It's not a bear. Sort of it killed. The sickness killed the bear. Oh my god, the bear vomited everywhere! Oh, I don't even know if I can show this on YouTube. Hey! Oh. 2 for 1. Hello, bear. Right? He just stood up like a sassy person. Like, I'm so sassy. Put his hands on his hips.
So, dude, I just got the Dire Wolf and Dryzendrak. I feel good about it.
I'm dead.
Yeah. I'm happy now. Okay. I'm gonna go do something funny. What is what be
I'm only back here. What?
I'm gonna sing the song. I'm gonna sing the song so I'm not wrong.
Alright.
Oh yeah,
let's head back up the path.
Is that not how you do it? Hey Michael, I forgot how to do the next step in the Easter egg. Wanna be a pal and go search it up on the internet.
No.
You know what guys, actually I'll be right back. No, I don't okay.
Move out of the way, Wildcat. Hey!
No. Michael, just
I just killed
I don't
cat.
Remember how to do that part. How did I forget? Okay,
Darn.
Guys, actually, you know what, Michael? I'm not gonna use this clip in the video. I'm not gonna, you know. Okay, hold on. I'll be right back. I'm gonna look at this. See, my computer. Oh.
deeper than I expected in here. This horse pooped out bones.
Winjai wadar su sharu. Nachu shrai dausam.
Oh, that is disgusting. Get shrecked, mate. Hey, Ryan, you still there? Take that as a no. Get a hut for Daw or Shawnee. All right. Ta-ta. Should we do fire screen before? No.
Michael, yeah. Don't put on the mic. Tell him that I'm playing, okay?
Hey.
Just tell him.
Mm-hmm.
And don't let him on pause.
Yeah. I don't know why I did that. Just felt like it. Singing this song. Time for the talk show with Lone Ninja Dragon. I'm your host, Lone Ninja Dragon. Hey everyone, this talk show is called Talk. Is it talk show or talk? I don't know. But we're just gonna call it talk show. Talk show with Lone Ninja Dragon, and I am your host, Lone Ninja Dragon. Let's see. We're gonna work our way towards this trophy. I'm killing 50 people with a club.
All I needed to know was how to do the first step.
Die!
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna pause it. Hi guys, this is Butter Squid here, and we're kind of
that voice cracked though.
First step on the Easter egg. Yeah, I know that voice cracked. And
what are you doing?
First step,
sir.
I don't know why it does go.
Oh my god. Stay still, you retard! I'm sorry, I shouldn't call people that. That's very mean.
Yeah, that's pretty mean.
Yoda!
No! Up close and personal!
Can I run faster if I hold this one?
Yeah.
No, I cannot.
Yeah! Ow!
Wait, this stinks because I was. Okay, guys.
Daddy.
Sorry. I'll be right back for a little bit, okay? Bye.
Oi, mate! Come here, mate. Oi, where are you running off to? Oh, shot in the booty, though. Hashtag for the window. Hashtag that screen. That's really screaming. Why so many hashtags? It hurts me. Oh! Oh, that works. Hey, who's spotting me? I hear you. Oh, it's just a bird. Oh, okay. Hear that noise? You run, ladies and gentlemen. You run like there's no tomorrow. Unless, of course, you got some fine weaponry to fight this tigre.
Actually, Michael, I don't think you can do the Easter egg with one person. I think the maximum, minimum is two people. I keep having to get rid of clips. It stinks. I'll just get upgraded bows and, you know, just survive. Okay.
Oh! This guy's about to get tackled. Come back here, Tigre. That's what they call tigers. Or just any type of cat in general. Ah! Jaguar! Woohoo! Oi, mate. Oi! Oi! You, dude, finally. There you go. Took me long enough. Alright. Let's look for another mission. Aw, I love Urkies. So funny. Alright, let's go to Urkies mission. He's just
okay, I'm back. I figured out how to do the first part. Seriously, Michael, I think you'd like the Dorizon Drac. It's very fun.
I love Dorotos.
I'm not gonna do a video right now. I'm just gonna get the upgraded lightning bow, and then I'll make a video and say, guys, I didn't really feel like doing it, because... Yes! Okay, I got the first part. Hold on, bring it back.
Alright, so right now, we're just gonna go meet Erky. Well, how ever do I love Erky? Hey! Oh, there you are. Shut up! I skin you. He skin snakes in this game.
Hey!
Okay. Oh, I needed that for feathers! The path to Erky is always so dangerous. Oh. Hey. Knock it off. Don't sleep. Watch this. Dun 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 dun. Actually, I haven't seen that movie in a long time. I think I just messed up on the song right there. Actually, I meant to do that. I was just sitting there just so that could happen. Oh, there's a grapple. I'm stuck. Never mind. Can I please? Heck. There you go. Defend himself against bears? Dude, this guy's such an idiot.
Oh, now horse! Woo! Woo! Horse Erky! Whack horse! Whack what dad? Whack what dad, Reed? Horse Erky fat ass cash yarsh!
Erky now a father stousa.
Erky now a fat ass. Trash! Trash! Oh, pass the mask and now a fat ass! Now a fat ass! How harsh Chautauqua.
He's such a weird guy.
Ufada swada. Harsh war. Sacrabara Buddha.
Way so funny at the same time.
I got that. The first two steps are really easy. The third one and fourth one are the hard. And I think I have to do this in order, so it's gonna be kind of crazy.
Stink ingredients? What? Get stink ingredients for Erky. Oh, I remember the feathers one where. Where it was like fly like a bird, and Erky tried to fly, and he fell into a haystack. It was funny as anything.
Oh yeah, I got the first one.
Ryan, can you not breathe into the mic so heavily, or also like kill the people who watch my live stream?
Oh. I know, I just remembered where the other one is at. This one's actually pretty easy. Come on.
Hey, Ryan.
Yeah?
How come you never watch my videos?
I'm sorry.
I mean, I watch your videos a lot.
Don't make me feel bad. Please don't make me feel bad. Michael, don't cry to the
next. I'm really picking up rhino dung right now.
It really?
Mm-hmm.
It's amazing.
I hear bees.
Michael, just so you know, I'm not filming right now because I just want to do this and I don't want people to see me fail. Yes.
Oh, those flies in here. Oh, that rhino dung is terrible.
Okay, I got all those things. And then.
Stab in the neck. Yo, you know Josh Maffey?
Wait, hold on.
Directly in between your eyes, like straight in the middle, dude. Oh my god, excuse me, that was just gross.
What? Oh, did you hear what was going on in the game? No, that was just something. One part of the Easter egg, you have to wall run, and you have to get all the little symbols on the wall, and one try without hitting the ground. And, you know, just waiting for it to go back up, so I can
wall run.
Yeah?
You know Josh Maffey?
Yep.
Steven clotheslined him.
What does that mean?
You don't know what clotheslining means?
Mm-mm.
You idiot.
I don't know what a lot of things mean. That's why you're alive, so you can tell me what those things mean.
It's pretty... pretty obvious what it is.
Yes! Oh yes, I completed that step of the Easter egg. Okay. I'm actually... this is pretty easy. It's just like the next two... Wait. Hold on. Why is my little thing... Hold on, be right back.
eating time with Lone and Dragon.
Just jump in the water. Oh,
dear God. Lord and Savior has saved me. Oh yeah, he still has his stone armor.
New Yorkie, ha! And now a fat ass da ha! Woo! Ooh! Uchimena! Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Michael, I'm on the hardest step. Step three. In case you don't know what step three is, which you probably don't know.
I'm about to command this bear to attack this guy.
You have to collect zombie souls in vases around the map.
Oh, what are we doing?
Oh my God, they can come from so many angles. This is not funny. How many places they can come from is not funny. Yeah, you fill. Hold on, be right back.
Sorry, but I already have a team there. Oh, but... Just... I can't why just sit there. Poor bear.
Uhara.
Oh, so cute.
Actually, this is kind of easier than I thought it would be. You only need like 6 zombie souls to do this. I'm just hoping they can't drop from the ceiling. Because then they're going to be coming from 5 places, Michael. 5 places the zombies can come from. Wouldn't that be a nightmare for the person actually collecting?
Sure.
And there's a lot of locations. I don't like how much stuff I need to do. I kinda wish it would just be a couple things and then done. That wasn't that nice. Wait, it's full. I just realized that the thing was full. When it stops taking souls, that means that thing isn't hungry anymore. I actually might do this. I actually might get an upgraded bow. Did you ever think I was capable of this? I didn't. I know that.
Sure.
Okay, I got the second one. Michael, I'm so happy. This is actually really easy. And I thought fire was gonna be kind of hard. Ryan said fire was the hardest one I can see now. I thought fire was like, you know, just easy peasy. All you have to do is get your bow, starts the quest, and then you shoot some circles, and then you charge it, and that's it. And then this is like, oh man. I can see why. It's like super easy. Okay. Last place.
What the?
Oh. Oh god, no. Zombie. At least get the first one. Yes! Oh my god. Michael, you do not know how happy I am right now. If you're happy and you know I clap your hands, I would if I could, but I am in the middle of something. I'm happy and I know it, and you really wanna show it, but I'm kinda playing something crappy. Face on the ground. Okay. Oh my god, this is amazing. I honestly, like, no, I didn't think I could do it. Okay, actually, you guys shouldn't be shooting at me, because you're hitting me.
Yeah. Rhino bear?
I got crawlers, Michael.
You dumb bear!
Who's a dumb bear?
This bear.
Oh, Michael. I just got an imaginary friend. Named Giuseppe. His name is Giuseppe.
Oh god, there's two rhinos. I'm out of this droid.
Yeah, me. There's a couple crawlers, actually. It's kind of making me nervous. And they're really slow, and they don't really move that much. So it makes me think they're gonna, like, be just, like, just stay in place, I'm gonna be training, they're gonna down me. Crawlers are such a downer. Badooch.
Badoomch. Where am I there?
I'm gonna say that joke when I'm actually making a video.
I get for going up against three rhinos.
Yes, two crawlers.
If you're lonely and you know it, clap your hands. If you're lonely and you know it, hit your hand on your knee. If you're lonely and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're lonely and you know it, slap your knee. Woo!
Come on,
that's how we do!
Just don't die though, because I'm gonna be pretty mad if you guys die.
Alright, what do we need? North clay, north
only
black
these two
rock.
Can survive.
Is this north black rock? South rock. Happy ending of the marriage. Yes, North Clay, I need this. I need. What is it? Like, North Blackrock, is it?
Oh, wait. Yep, I got it.
Maybe. Yep. Let's go make Karush's hut. Level 2. Karush, here we come. Buddy, my buddy is so cruddy.
No, I'm not cruddy.
I'm trying to see
if Brandon can, I asked Brandon if you could come to the movie, and I'm pretty sure there's a good chance. He just doesn't know. I was like, Brandon, I don't want to be rude, though, just so you know. It's just that Michael's a really fun guy. The only thing he has to do, I said, was he has to give me a shout out on his YouTube channel.
Alright, well, why doesn't he follow my YouTube channel? I'm gonna give a shout out to right now! Not.
He doesn't have a YouTube account. He's a poor little fellow.
So he could still watch me?
Wait a second.
But I'm giving a shout out to my friend Brandon.
No, I didn't.
Cause his name is Brandon and he's my friend. Happy and you know what's up, Brittany? If you just upgrade Karusha's and you're happy. And you know what's up, Brittany? That totally rhymed.
I'm confused. I'm just like solely confused. Come on, zombies. Just don't bleed out. Just please do not bleed out. One of you dies, then one is faster than the other.
Gagura, Piki, Udam Hazar. Twanta Sai Wadaha, Darwa Wai.
Dung makes totem hard as tree.
Winja Shayuai. Smaigama. Winja Damja Brahma.
Ta, Dijamsu. Happy and you know what the fans did that. Happy and you know it, don't you show it that. Happy and you know it, then you better show it. Also gonna know it.
White Shy.
Blah blah blah. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Can your mama please flash join the hand show your side? Hiya! My time ching chong. Do this, guys. Great beast.
Twarshi Kabalpuri Shwapa. Charge me here. Nada. Mariwalha.
That's really bad.
Warwai.
Where was one of those pots? So I got the one in there. Did the one over there. The other.
I need North Clay, North Black Rock.
Hold on, we're back.
I gotta go up north. I'm gonna have me in a million. If you are happy, you know what happy is. Happy, you know what happy is.
Oh. Okay, Michael, I remember what I need to do.
Good for you.
Okay. This really sucks. Towers are gonna despawn. Don't know why Treyarch thought that was a good idea, but they did. Actually, that's pretty close to where I need to shoot. Huh? Oh, wait, what? Alright, that's the one I needed. crap.
But I can just hear Dylan screaming. Like, he doesn't even talk normally. He just screams.
Dylan, I'm actually close to getting the lightning bow, so that can wait. What are you talking about? We're in the middle of a game. You can't join. And it's, that doesn't change anything. Oh, it doesn't. It only changes it, Dylan. It only changes it for the person that is playing online, not on the same console. Everybody knows that. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I got so scared I got the knife and I was like holding it out. Yeah, in the car, I know. Yeah, you've gotten it before. You have. Yeah. The next part I need to do is really hard. So
and stay down. Yes, please. I got a trophy.
I need to shoot lightning at it now.
Oh, I know. I meant to repel.
You're the last one. The last avatar. Ah! I have to retry! Oh my god! No, higher, it overshot. That means I need to aim it lower.
Can I not go down anymore?
And I had to leave my crawlers so I can go do stuff quick enough. Yeah, so now they're runners. Good job, Dylan. You really know stuff about zombies. Okay, I only have 3 more shots. If I don't get it, then I'm screwed. Yeah.
Now I need Alderwood? Are you joking?
Get the other ones and killing zombies. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I need to aim lower this time. Yes! Okay, Dylan. Noticed. Okay,
Do I have to swim?
See that up there, Dill? It's, doing crap. That's very important. And it gives me... Alright, I forgot you need to... Wow! My last shot, and I actually need it badly. Okay, and I need to shoot it right there. There's supposed to be, like, a compass on the ground or something. I don't know. Wait, hold on. Bring it back.
Come on, it's gonna get me cold really quickly. Oh, come on. Let me grapple. Thank you. Oh, look at this. I'm just dangling here. Oh, and up and over. Run. Wait, there's rock down here. I need it. Alright, so how many do I need? Need 15 of both. Okay. Alright, so the bonfire's up there. Guess that's the path up.
Michael, I'm looking up the last step. I'm not done. Because I old spell. Stone will watch Megamind later.
He wants to watch Megamind. Wait, these are like hard people. These are big jumping off guys.
There it is, still with the lightning bolt.
Oh!
That's one's out. Yeah, I know.
Bruh.
Oh, the compass, I was in that big thing up there, okay. I didn't
know what
I'm
saying. Oh,
I'm the boss. I was the first one in my family doing this, and I got done. I was also the first one to pack the punch. Okay, I only got one shot.
Death from above. Don't know how that worked out, but it did. So I really don't care how it worked out, but
well,
it
there's
did.
Fire and lightning, so.
I feel bad for this animal. Let's free it.
Do I
better
shoot
not
the ground?
After me. Good boy.
Hold on. I have to go hope to God that the tram brings me up a max ammo. Just pray right now that the train gives me a max ammo.
Yeah.
I do not want to play
round
15.
We got the bonfire.
Don't start praying. Louder. Make it so he can hear you. Please. Oh my god. What is it? Dang it! You didn't do it loud enough, Dylan.
Dang it!
Nah, it's too late. How am I gonna get another one now?
Another one.
Do they take freebies? Look, Dylan, Wrath of the Ancients shows me doing
it. Hey, I just freed you, boy.
Okay, there's one hope, actually. You'll see.
This guy's mission.
Oh, nope, it's not there. I thought you could, like, come down here and just reload. Get back your ammo. That stinks.
I love that remake.
It said shoot the compass, and I shot the compass.
Hey, Ryan.
Exactly, that's what I said. And he said it would burst the flames.
Ryan, you know the song, Another One Bites the Dust?
Another One Bites the Dust?
I made a remake saying Another One Rides the Bus.
Really?
Yeah.
Sounds interesting.
Another One Rides the Bus.
I don't want to do round 15 though. Can I just shoot
another
it over
one?
Punch it? There you go, it's done.
Another one. Rides. It's been going on for 1 hour and I haven't had one viewer.
I don't like it. I'm just gonna hit the water fizz because I feel like it. What is this? Oh, nice. That's actually really good. I guess I can pack a punch again. That's something I could do. The only thing I can. Well, actually, could you pack a punch this?
Yes! Got the trophy.
What?
I got the trophy. It's called right
How
on
does
the target.
It teleport? Confuses me.
Thank God.
Apparently, apparently it teleports to different locations. Yeah. Just hopefully your rocket test doesn't go down. No, you can't. I'll just repack.
Boss! Where's the boss? Another one!
Nice. I know.
Right? The boss!
I know that zombie's gonna die, but... I wonder if... Yeah, he died.
Another one, right?
Yeah, the and...
Boss!
I also killed the panzer. I know. I was like... It was definitely more powerful. That's the first thing I'm gonna say. It looked more advanced. Oh, it shows where it is. I just gotta keep going until I can get my max ammo. I know where I went, Dylan.
No!
May seem like a lot in your eyes, but no, it's actually not. No, you don't have unlimited. If you did, I would just keep letting them hit. Well, actually, you would go down on that. But they're very useful if you get in tight. Yeah, I know. Yeah, go turned. Doy. Screwed in the game called Black Ops 3 Zombies. He learned his lesson that he is very unlucky in the game. He also learned another lesson. Dingoes
Yo,
do not hold
eight
as much
skill
ammo
points.
As he needed. Thank you for the turn, at least. This was like probably the ending point for me. Oh my god, I got so far. I'm not just gonna give up. Unless I need to. I will make that an option. I'm waiting for one of you guys to drop a max ammo. Treyarch, be generous. Oh, I forgot that happens. I forgot. They dropped a nuke, really? No max ammo?
No, Ryan. No max ammo.
Oh, I got a crawler. I don't know what to do. I need to go get quick revive, so... I did. Thanks for noticing.
Oh no, come I just killed it? Oh, I could have tamed it.
Treyarch, I need... No, Dylan, repacking doesn't give you ammo.
Oops. I'm at home then.
Crap. Okay.
I totally didn't set that place on fire.
Hi, oh, only I'll try. Yes! Yes! The round I need it! No! The round I don't need it! Oh my god! No! I got so far!
Ryan, what round?
Round 18! Welcome to the world of about to die! Oh, I got so far! This isn't fair. I have to really conserve my ammo right now.
Oh, Docs, you're not dead? Die.
No, I'm not dead, but I will be. I will be dead in a matter of minutes, maybe seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
I need to end the round. That's my only hope right now.
Clay, do I need now? Need 8. No, 7. I thought I had 7 and was saying like 8 poison nuggets. Ow! What are you? Here, have that. Have that meat. Please tell me you're like a blood fang or something. Or like that really rare one. Are you that rare one? Ooh, is that blood on your fangs? No. No, you're just a normal saber tooth. Oh, hi, Drew. How are you doing? Sorry that I didn't see it straight away, Drew. I don't even know if you're in here anymore. Success is yours. I think Drew left. Darn it. Drew, come back. There's an outpost. Heal.
stuck in this place. There's people outside. Get Shrek meat. Okay. About to be taken over. Want some might? I'll give it to you. Really? More? Alright, who is it? Who wants some? Huh? Saw a guy run out this way. Oh no, someone's in here. Oh, they're up above. Okay. Let's go say hi to them then, shall we? Come here, brother. That's right. There we go. There we go. There we go. We got it. Got it, boys. We got it. Oh yes, we need two more clay. We can go build this guy's hut. Then the closer we get to getting another trophy, whoop-de-doo. Oh. Hey, kitty, go fetch. Snow leopard. Or whatever you are. Do I already have you? I swear to God, if you're a cave... Ah, you're a cave lion. I already have you. I was about to say, I swear to God, if you're a cave lion. I wonder what happened to Ryan. He just randomly left. Alright, Clay, please give me two. Give me two. Yes! Got enough for this guy's place now. It's progress, everyone. Progress. Skins. Cave bear skin for wolf. I don't think it gave me cave bear. Otherwise,
also needed alderwood and reeds for that one guy. Too bad I don't have reeds. Alright, let's go upgrade this guy's hut then. Let's not keep him in a cage. I think he would like to be in a cage. I know I won't. Go, give him the hut. Amazing. Oh. All right, apparently he has a mission for us now. Look at that.
Da.
Dakar. Hatasha.
That is gruesome.
Kapalpur sasa. Na kwaita haita. Charge. Tamhan yakikata. Udam chartasu. Majish Yaka.
Bone dust?
Shas Kanhi.
Tuta Shas Kani Widen.
Nice stream, I'll be right back. I was calling my cousin. I forgot. I think he has like soccer practice at this time. Okay. It's been going on for an hour and 20. Stream. If you were here, like my cousin, in like during the actual stream. Then congrats to you. I gave you some props.
My God!
Key props for that. Now, if I didn't see that you were watching the stream for the smallest millisecond, I'm sorry for that. But if you are watching the stream after I did it and it's uploaded to YouTube, I give you props as well. Anyone who watches this stream or my videos, I give you all props. And you guys are the real MVPs. And I hope you all enjoyed. And soon enough, I'll be doing part 2. And I'll be heading down to this outpost, which is difficulty hard. Maybe in like part 3 or so, I'll head down here. That's very hard. So yeah. I'll think on it. So, hope you guys all enjoyed and have a wonderful day. Thanks. Or night.